your destination. Are you ready to show your courage in order to save your son? Listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will have saved. The last trial. The last question. Are you prepared to give your life to save your sons? There is a deadly poison in this vial. It will kill you in exactly 60 minutes. If you drink it, you will get the last letters of the address. You will have enough time to save your son and say goodbye to him, but then you will die. You can drink the vial or decide to leave. The choice is yours.
Save Sean and die. Christ. He loses his father, but at least he's alive. Maybe it's the right thing to do. The cameras. He must be watching me. 1 hour to live. Just enough time to save Sean. He could be lying. Maybe I'll die as soon as I drink this, and then no one can save Sean. Kill myself to save Sean? That's ridiculous! I'll find some other way. I'm sure I can save him. There's got to be another way. I can't kill myself to save my son. Am I willing to die to save my son? There's no choice. I've got to do it. If I want to save my son. Poison. So, if I drink this, I'll be dead in an hour, and if I don't, I won't get the last letters. Nothing to lose. I've come too far to stop now. I did what I had to, Sean. Your dad's coming to save you. left, I can't find him! Where are you, Sean? Where are you?
We've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
All packed up and ready to go?
What are you talking about?
The investigation's over. We know who did it. We no longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington. I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
The investigation isn't over. You have absolutely nothing on Mars.
Mars is guilty. Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case. So pack up and fuck off.
Blake, you are an unbalanced, psychopathic asshole!
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the Origami Killer. Everyone's happy. End of story. Have a nice trip back, Norman.
Killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Harry was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it. The sword was already in Paco's office. It's got nothing to do with the killer. gold watch. I'm sure I've seen this before somewhere. The watch they give for promotions to lieutenant. The killer is a cop. Gun the killer left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history. Impounded in a police case 5 years ago, the gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop. Two receipts from the same gas station. Might be near the killer's home. Ugh, that doesn't get us anywhere. The killer lives in this zone. 342 people live around there. Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha! He owns a warehouse on the docks. If I'm wrong, Sean Mars is dead.
Scott. I don't want to go.
Look, it'll only take a couple of days. Long enough to get this resolved.
I can't just wait while you confront my son's killer.
It's the only way, Laura. Trust me. Now go stay with your mother for a few days. I'll come and get you when this is all over.
Tell me who the Origami Killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
Listen, when I'm done, I'll tell you everything.